If both partners do not agree for mutual divorce, then the only option is to fight for divorce, which is called contested divorce. Contested divorce is based on a fault-based approach. In contested divorce, the other spouse either does not agree getting a divorce and wants to remain married, or the other spouse agrees to a divorce but does not agree to the terms of the divorce, such as property share, alimony and maintenance, child custody, child support and other related issues. One spouse will accuse the other of one or many reasons because of which the marriage cannot work out. In most cases, both of them want divorce, but both of them will tell complete different story of things which happened between them, accusing each other. The courts will then hold a trial and deem whether such reasons is good enough grounds for granting divorce to the aggrieved spouse, whereas other spouse wants to remain married. Note, nowadays many people are doing fake marriages due to various reasons and later force and harass women for divorce. Either spouse can present the petition for divorce from the other spouse on the following grounds for Christians. Indian Divorce Act 1869, adultery, cruelty, desertion, conversion, mental disorder, communicable diseases, presumption of death, refused to consummate. Note, accusing is one thing, however, proving it is different thing, which is the challenge and where many people fail. Adultery. Adultery means when one person maintains a sexual relationship outside of the wedlock. If any person after the marriage had sexual intercourse with any person other than his or her spouse is said to have committed adultery. Adultery is a valid ground for divorce. Multiple times of adultery is not required, and even a single act of indulging in a sexual relationship with another person other than his or her spouse is enough. Note, many people ask this question that court allowed adultery. Adultery is now not a criminal act as per Supreme Court order, but still committing adultery in a marriage is a valid ground for divorce, as it is completely contradictory to the meaning of a marriage. Cruelty. If after the solemnization of marriage, either spouse has been treated with cruelty, is dangerous for his or her life, limb or health, then a petition for divorce can be filed. Cruelty can be physical or mental. Cruelty is any kind of disturbance, annoyance, torture done by one spouse to another, which may cause hindrance to the normal and peaceful life of one spouse. Any act of cruelty that can create a danger to life and health of the spouse is a valid ground for divorce. Mental cruelty may include the use of foul language, personal comments about the spouse and their family, and even bad characterization of the spouse. The acts of cruelty may include denial of food, continuous ill behavior or maltreatment, the continuous demand of dowry, etc. Suffering such pain, insults and agony are not really part of a marriage and can make valid grounds for a divorce. Note, earlier cruelty was a ground for judicial separation only and not for divorce. Cruelty is now a ground for both judicial separation and divorce. Cruelty is very vast and most widely used. Desertion. Desertion means known and willful abandonment of one spouse by another for no justifiable reason and with no intention of coming back. For desertion to be deemed as a valid ground for divorce, following have to be proved: no intention of coming back, against wishes or absence of consent from other spouse, desertion without a reasonable cause. Desertion has been there for a continuing period of more than 2 years. Desertion must be voluntary, not initiated by the other spouse, and the spouse who had left should have done this on his or her own. Note, earlier desertion was a ground for judicial separation only and not for divorce. Desertion is now a ground for both judicial separation and divorce. Some people return back for small duration to reject divorce and then again run away. Conversion. Conversion to another religion is valid reason for a divorce. If any one of the partners converts his or her religion, and has ceased to be a Christian, then the other partner can file a divorce based on ground of conversion. Wife can divorce her husband if he has converted to another religion and married another woman. If the wife converts to another religion, the husband has no such right. The thoughts and ideologies also change according to the teachings of new religion after converting to new religion. Another spouse is not required to follow them and hence can ask and get divorce on this ground. Note, the person who converted cannot seek divorce for his advantage under this ground. Other grounds are available. Mental disorder. If a spouse is suffering from any kind of mental disability that makes it difficult to continue to live in marriage, a divorce can be filed. If the mental illness is to such an extent that the normal duties of married life cannot be performed, mental instability or any mental disorder will make it difficult to continue a marriage. Mental disorders under this section could be of such a kind, which may include mental illness, arrested or incomplete development of mind, psychopathic disorder or any other disorder or disability of mind or schizophrenia. Psychopathic disorders may include continuous disorder or disability of mind which causes abnormal, aggressive or irresponsible conduct of the other party. Note, the respondent cannot be compelled to undergo medical examination, though, on account of refusal, an adverse inference may be drawn. Communicable diseases. If a spouse is suffering from any kind of communicable disease that can be passed on by physical contact, it will be difficult to continue a relationship. Communicable diseases are valid ground for ending marriage. The concerned disease should be of such a kind that the petitioner could not be reasonably expected to live with the respondent. Communicable disease, such as HIV/AIDS, syphilis, gonorrhea. Note, impotency is not valid ground for divorce, but valid for annulment. False allegation of impotency is cruelty and valid ground for divorce by husband. We seen impotency is used by many women who married under pressure of parents. Presumption of death. If neither of the spouse is not heard of being alive by those persons who would have naturally have heard of it for a period of 7 years or more, a divorce petition can be filed. If the spouse has not been heard from for a period of 7 consecutive years and is thought of being dead, the other spouse can file a divorce petition. A person cannot be forced to wait for an indefinite time for the spouse to come back. Note, someone waits 7 years for divorce, only when it is unavoidable or divorce is not required. A divorce on this ground is granted quickly after required formalities, as there is no other party present to contest. Refused to consummate. If the marriage is not consummated due to willfully refusal to consummate the marriage, then it is valid ground for divorce for Christians. Leprosy is no longer a ground for divorce after amendment. Imprisonment. Although imprisonment is equal to desertion, however, imprisonment of more than 7 years or more is not a valid ground for divorce under Hindu law and Indian Divorce Act. One-sided divorce. Either party to a marriage may also get a one-sided divorce on any of the following grounds. Judicial separation. There has been no resumption of cohabitation, as between the parties to the marriage for a period, 1 year or upwards after the passing of a decree for judicial separation. RCR restitution of conjugal rights. There has been no restitution of conjugal rights as between the parties to the marriage for a period of 1 year or upwards after the passing of a decree for restitution of conjugal rights. Note, these are the reasons for which many people first file for RCR or judicial separation, and if there is no resumption of marriage, then divorce can be filed later. Special grounds for wife. Other than above, below are special grounds on which a wife can file for divorce: sodomy and bestiality. Rape is sexual intercourse without the consent of women. It is important to know that the marital rape is not a crime, but it is a ground for filing the divorce case. Sodomy is anal intercourse between husband and wife. Bestiality is sex with an animal which is an unnatural offense.